this guy again, climbing up, trying for an armbar position. She's really all about this.
Evinger now sets up inside. Nice pass for herself. Now this is where some opponents sort of wilt from that pressure of Evinger. Now putting the face,
the knee
on the face.
Yeah. You know,
Evinger talked about how she was going to drag this one out. She wanted to punish Kuniskaya a little bit.
And I sometimes think if maybe you smell blood, you decide not to do that midway through. If you know, like, she's gotten to her back now. She's in a pretty good position. Yana Kuniskaya is still fighting, but Evinger's arm is wrapped around her neck. So she's got a rear naked choke locked on. I'm not sure how tight it is just yet.
Hard to see, no figure four grip right away here. Kuniskaya worried. Tonya Evinger now has a figure four.
Oh, it appears it's under to be the under neck, DJ.
It is done! Tonya Evinger remains the Invicta FC Bantamweight Champion!